For working neck flexion, we'll first make sure that no dogs are around trying to lick you in the face while you're on the ground. And then we will tuck our chin as hard as we can and slightly raise it off the floor in this tuck position, and we will hold it for time.